Ref, take it away.
Congratulations on making the playoffs. We're excited to be here, too.
In the playoffs, he's excited to be here. So, too, is Gretna's Grant Brunner. He's excited to be in the end zone. He breaks free for an early 7-0 lead. Student section hype as well. Later in the first, Gretna again deep in Roncalli territory. Chase Templeman on the QB keeper makes it 13-0. They go for two, and Cole Ruff finds Morgan Bartman. 15-0 Dragons early, and they blow out Roncalli 43-7.